A really important part of trade is actually giving small businesses access to international markets. It's often harder for them. And when you can streamline trade, reach the types of agreements like TTIP, it can actually have a disproportionately positive impact for small businesses, for the people that own them, work for them, and benefit from their products.